Hello everyone, I am Sarfraz from mobilesmspeaker.net and today I will do a comparison between Qmobile Noi J5 and Qmobile Noi J7. So let's get started. I have already made review video of Qmobile Noi J5 and recommending you to watch that video as well. Qmobile J5 is available in Pakistan for ₹13,990 and J7 is available in ₹18,500. Both phones are actually made by Xiaomi, and the Xiaomi model of J5 is P7 and Xiaomi model of J7 is P7 Max. I will do this comparison in different rounds, like round 1 for design, round 2 for display and so on. If any phone wins in that round, I will increase its score by 1, and this will help us to decide which phone is the winner at the end of this comparison. So in round 1, we will look into the design of both phones. Both phones are made of plastic and both feel solid and sturdy in hand. Both phones have similar design language as well. Let me show you all the sides of both phones. Both phone has 3.5mm headphone jack on the top. Same goes for right side of the phones, both have volume rockers and power button. Microphone and micro USB port at the bottom of both phones. Nothing on the left on both phones. Both phone has camera along with LED flash and speaker grill at the bottom. But the only difference that J5 has 8MP camera while J7 has 5MP camera. Back cover of both phones are made of shiny plastic with ripple effects but also fingerprint magnet. Both phones have two dedicated SIM card slots and separate microSD card slot, so you can use two SIMs and microSD cards simultaneously. Let me show you the weight of both devices. Because J7 has bigger in dimensions and has larger battery, so it is heavier than J5. There is nothing to choose in between them in design and build quality, so I call it a draw. Let's move to round 2, which is display. J5 has 5-inch HD IPS display with 720p resolution, while J7 has 5.5-inch HD IPS display with 720p resolution. Even though J5 has more pixel density than J7, but it is difficult to notice any difference between them from naked eyes. Once again, there is a draw between both phones. Now let's move to the next round, and in this round we will look into the battery performance of both phones. J5 has 2300mAh battery while J7 has 3100mAh battery. Due to small battery, I have only managed to get 3 hours of screen on time with maximum brightness on J5. While battery performance of J7 is impressive and it provides solid 5 hours of screen on time. So the winner of this round is J7. Now let's move to the next round, and in this round we will test speaker quality of both phones. Both phone has backfiring speakers, so let's see the sound of both phones. Both speakers are same, so once again there is a draw between both phones. Let's move to the next round, and in this round we will compare the benchmark scores of both phones. J5 is powered by 1.3GHz quad-core processor with 2GB of RAM, while J7 has 2.2GHz octa-core processor and 3GB of RAM. So it is quite obvious J7 will perform better in benchmark scores. Here's the AnTuTu scores of both phones. And here is the Geekbench single and multi-core scores. As expected, both AnTuTu and Geekbench scores on J7 are better than J5, so this round goes to J7. Let's move to the next round, in which we will see the boot up time of both phones. Let me boot up the phones on same time. J5 is the winner of this round as it boosts up faster than J7. Now let's move to the final round. In this round, we will do a speed test of both phones. I will open multiple apps and games on both phones on same time. I will also check memory management of both phones by switching apps and games loaded into the memory. So let's begin the test. I have opened several apps and not a single app is loaded faster on J5. Now let's open some game-loved games and see if J5 can catch up J7. All the games also loading faster on J7. Let me check the task manager and see that all the apps are still stored in the memory. It is looking like both the phones can handle multiple apps in the memory quite well. So the winner of this round is J7. 2.2 GHz processor and 3 GB of RAM helps it to outperform J5 in this round. Here is the final score line. J7 wins that comparison. So that was the comparison between Qmobile J5 and J7. I hope this video helps you to decide which phone belongs to you if you are planning to buy any one of these phones. I will bring more videos like this in future, so if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do it now. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have any questions, feedbacks or suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. For more information, please do visit my website.